Jeff Abel's Bowie Bulldogs taking on the Johnson Jags. This might eventually determine that fourth and final playoff spot in that tough district. Watch Bowie's Nehemiah Smith-Livingston. He was dead in the backfield. Somehow spun out of that. 70 yards later, he finds the end zone. All Bowie tonight. In fact, Johnson's coach Steve Hoffman ejected after back-to-back unsportsmanlike conducts. Didn't get any better for the Jags. Bowie wins big, 49-7.